Many people hang their boots after reaching the age of retirement, but this young man hasn't called it a day and is continuously working enthusiastically for the betterment of the society with his immense experience and expertise. Sir is currently associated with STM REPA, that is Rajasthan State Institute of Public Administration, as a project consultant. But he joined here as visiting professor in Center for Good Governance since his superannuation in the year 2012. From Indian Administrative Services as Secretary and Commissioner, Department of Information and Public Relations, Government of Rajasthan. Sir has a very distinguishing achievement to his credit of being the very first prison officer under the Rajasthan Administrative Allied Services 1976 batch to have been selected for Indian Administrative Services 1996 batch. Sir has been associated with the education as he has been deputed as Director Education of various districts during his tenure as an IAS officer. Being an IAS officer, Sir has served at various important positions such as Collector and District Magistrate of Bundi, Jalore and Nagaur districts. In today's time, when we are talking about the public grievance system, it was him who innovated open public grievance redressal system through Samasya Samadhan Chapri. Sir has been recipient of various state and national awards, the Scroll of Honor by Ministry of Rural Development, Government of India, for excellence in implementation of NREGA in Jalore district. Sir was felicitated for his reformative works in prisons, including the prestigious President's Medal for Meritorious Services. Sir was selected by Human Rights Commission to join a special course on human rights at King's College, London, and a conference at Kathmandu. Professor Bisa has been associated with several social and educational organizations in the capacity of secretary, joint secretary, advisor, and has not forgotten to give back to the society by helping the poor and the needy. He is also CEO of Bhagwan Mahavir Viklang Sahayata Samiti, that is the Jaipur Foot of Jaipur. Sir, we are extremely delighted to have you with us today for the solemn blessing ceremony of our fourth batch of class 12 students who will be entering the mainstream of the society in a few days of time from now. We are indeed honored to have you amidst us. Your words of wisdom will definitely help the young Bhavanites and motivate them to excel in the field of their choice. I would also like to thank the parents who repose their faith and trust with us. I hope we could do the needful to ensure that we are able to groom their words to be a sensitive and sensible future citizens. To the students who will be graduating in a few days of time and would be settling in the life with great future waiting, we will be waiting for your success, as your success only will determine our success. As a teacher, I have attended many farewell functions. It is a mixed feeling, a feeling to be happy, a feeling to be sad, a feeling which tells that you all will be moving out and will not be seen in the school premises doing your mischiefs, but happy, as when you will make an achievement, it will be indirectly our achievement. And with this trust and faith, I will again take admission as a toddler in some lower class and walk through the lanes of learning throughout the year, and will again pass out next year with yet another batch of students looking to settle down in their life as they settle in their life. It is an eternal journey of a teacher. During the course of your stay, you may have been scolded by me or by my fellow teachers. Please don't take it to your hearts and don't take it too seriously as well. We all wanted was your success and your unidentified potential, which is still to be unleashed. You are at a threshold. If you look back over your shoulder, you see the life you have lived here, for the years you have spent here. You will probably do that from many of time. Yes, you will look back, But you cannot go back in the life. Life is very complicated. Don't try hard even to try finding answers. Because when you find answers, the life changes the questions. So look ahead. You may not like what you see in the society, as you may find things in a mess. But you will be called upon to clean up that mess. We believe that we could give you those tools, academic, moral, spiritual, for this task to be completed. We hope that you will use those tools efficiently. Go forth and embrace your future with open arms and enthusiastically pursue your own life journey of discovery. Render dedicated service to humanity and live a happy and peaceful life. May God bless you abundantly. And above all, stay connected. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your kind words. A balanced intellect presupposes harmonious growth of mind, body and soul. Bhavans envisages holistic growth of its children. It gives them opportunities to shape, form and develop so that they are morphed from caterpillars to beautiful butterflies. Each of our students is a curious, inquiring and discriminating mind. I would now request Ma'am Pooja Paliwal, class teacher of 12th A, to introduce her class and highlight the talents and achievements of the students.
Namaskar everyone. It's my proud privilege to be here to introduce class 12th A. 12th A has a strength of 19 students. It is a science section with subject physics, chemistry, maths, English and optional subjects such as informatic practices and physical education. Now start with Ayush Saxena. Ayush has been with us. He is passionate about football and has participated in many inter-school competitions. He is capable of performing well in academics. Diligence and dedication shall help him achieve great heights. Piyush Chaudhary. Piyush is a friendly, joyful and outgoing personality. He has been with us since 2012. He has an imaginative mind and excels in the field of theatre and drama. Dedication and perseverance shall help him strike a balance between academics and activities. We wish him success in all future endeavours. Varun Kawat. Varun is a jolly natured, friendly and affectionate boy who has been here with us since class 5th. He has keen interest in sports and participated in various football competitions. Consistent effort in academic shall take him to the top. We wish him success in all future endeavors. Arpit Soni. Decent, focused and industrious Arpit joined the school in class 7th. He is a highly ambitious and perceived to do his best. He is deeply inclined towards JEE exam and secured a high percentile in JEE mains. A blend of will and work shall take him forward in academics. We wish him success in all future endeavors. Arun Kumar Meena. Arun joined the school in class 9. He is a bright, confident and self-assured. He sets high academic standard for himself and pursue them. He is a knowledgeable, industrious and capable of attaining success in future. Dipanshu Mittal. A sober, creative, self-disciplined and artistic boy with high emotional quotient. Dipanshu joined this school in class 7th. His artistic skills have made him win in many designing and creative art competitions. Manal Jorwal. Manal is lively, upbeat child with lot of confidence. He joined the school in class 6th. He is a good sport person. He enjoys games like basketball and football. With his intellect and dedication, he shall go a long way to accomplish his dreams. Naveen Saini. Naveen is a polite, introvert, obedient and respectful child. He has been with us since 2013. He has keen interest in sports, especially cricket. His sincerity and commitment will take him to the greater heights. Nikhil Lukhadia. Nikhil is a confident, mature, and knowledgeable boy who joined the school in class 7. He has secured a high percentile in JEE mains. He has a lot of caliber and is capable of attaining success in future. Piyush Yadav. Enthusiastic, friendly, and adaptable Piyush gets along well with everyone. He has been here with us since class 4th. His enterprising nature, extrovert and helpful personality sets him apart from the rest. We wish him success in all future endeavors. Rishita Goyal. A confident, assertive and lively girl, Rishita had joined the school in 2010. She believes in minding her own business and does not meddle with anyone's affairs. She is ambitious and performs well in academics. We wish him success in all walks of life. Sagar Gore, a playful, cheerful, and energetic Sagar, had joined the school in class 9. Perseverance and faith in his strength shall help him in realizing his dreams. We wish him success in all future endeavors. Sarthak Verma. Sarthak is a sober, considerate, and social child. Who is always smiling. He had joined the school in 2012. Sports and games also fascinate him. He has participated in various cricket and basketball inter-school competition and secured third position in basketball competitions. Shaurya Raj Singh. Humble, courteous and introvert Shaurya Raj takes time to open up. He has been here with us since 2013. He has a passion for sports and has participated in various sports activities. He is capable of bringing laurels in academics. Sonal Meena, captain of Shaurya House, thoughtful and chivalrous by nature. Sonal joined the school in year 2010. Her area of interest include dance and drama, and she is committed in whatever she does. A mixture of will and work will take her forward. Vipul Jindal. Vipul is extremely active and a willing student. He joined the school in 2010. His efficiency has been his benchmark, then has yielded him praiseworthy achievement. He has brought laurel to the school by participating in various football inter-school competitions. Yuvraj Saxena. A sober, well-behaved, helpful and responsible boy, Yuvraj, joined the school in 2016. He is an active and hard-working student. He keeps amazing dedication and commitment in completion of his tasks. His exuberance and sincerity will help him do wonders. With a heavy heart, I would like to sum up as, dear students, be righteous in your action and dignified in your ways, and to come back sometime to tell us the story of your success. Wishing you all the best. Now I invite Mr. Manish Kachhawa, class teacher of class 12th B.
Namaskar to all of you. I'm here to introduce my class. Class 12th B has a strength of 22 students. It is a science biology section with subject English, physics, chemistry, biology, and optional subjects are available to them like other streams. To begin with is Ayush Jain. The head boy of the school is truly an asset to the batch 2018-19. He joined the school in the year 2010. He is humble and polite. He has proven his excellence in both curricular and academics. He has an array of glittering achievements to his credit, both at state and district level. He has been proud recipient of Student of the Year Award for 2018-19. Apurva Vasishth, an active and responsible member of the school prefectorial council. She joined the school in the year 2010. She holds pride in shouldering responsibilities In a short span of time, she has been able to carve a niche for herself amongst her peers. She is an excellent orator and a strong leader too. Bhavya Singh. She is a talented dancer and a budding writer. Member of Prefectorial Council, Bhavya joined the school in the year 2012. She has been acknowledged as a member of the school editorial board. She has brought laurels to school in creative writing and is a well-known face performing in school functions. Priyanshu, a committed and well-behaved student. She joined the school in the year 2017. She has glittering feathers on her cap. In a span of 2 years, she has been able to set a benchmark for many. Donning the scholar blazer, she has proved her academic excellence. Another proud achievement to her credit is the 100% attendance award for the session 2017-18. Shrey Verma, quiet and cultured boy. Shrey joined the school in the year 2011. With sharp intellect, he has qualified stage 1 of NTSC. As a drum major, he has been a part of our school band troupe at all functions. Dishu Rao. She is a good-natured and self-motivated student who joined the school in the year 2015. She prefers to be by herself but is a resilient sports person. Isha Pabri. She is an active and energetic athlete. She joined the school in the year 2012. She was crowned Best Athlete of the Year 2017-18 and is dedicated towards the task given to her. Mohit Kumar. He is a sportsman with untapped caliber. He joined the school in the year 2013. Since then, he has many achievements in sports and has been a remarkable volleyball player. Muskan Sharma. She is a cheerful girl with exuberance and vitality. She joined the school in the year 2012. She has various achievements in the field of sports and has been an active participant in dramatic activities at a school. Satvik Rama. He is an obedient and polite student. He joined the school in the year 2010. He is hardworking and passionate musician and is popular for his singing amongst his peer group. R.C. Kulshrestha. She is a good student, dedicated and focused in academics. She joined the school in the year 2013. She is little quizzard and a talented performer. Her earnest endeavors and wholehearted contribution has helped her be the vice captain of Ahimsa House. Chaya Agarwal. She is an active and a role model for her batch. She is the member of Prefectorial Council and joined the school in the year 2011. Her major achievements in creative writing and science reflects her glory. She is a well-known face amongst her group. Dipendra Kazla. He is very courteous and dutiful student. He joined the school in the year 2012. He has excellent academic record. Besides being excellent footballer of the school, he has also been a part of a school skating group in CBSE cluster. Harshita Mehria. She is extremely cheerful girl with a lot of optimism. She joined the school in the year 2015. She reflects a composed conduct even the most challenging circumstances. She has participated in a school and inter-school competition in the field of dramatics. Hitika Bora. She is quiet and conscientious girl. She joined the school in the year 2011. She has a unique capacity to take challenges in a healthy way. She has won recognition in the field of classical dance and has bagged prizes in dance competitions. Kashika Dangre. She is punctual, well-organized, and obedient student. She joined the school in the year 2013. She has been a recipient of 100% attendance award for 3 consecutive years. She has been a dutiful member of Prefectorial Council as well and has participated actively in school programs. Last but not least, Kanika. She is well-behaved and modest student. She joined the school in the year 2012. She is an amazing artist and has earned award of excellence in the same field. Her creativity has led her to be winning various inter-school art and design competitions.